Hey guys, and welcome to some Hey guys, I always say that at the beginning, I don't know why. I feel like I say this too. And welcome to some more Uncharted 4 Thief's End. Today is like a Saturday Night Live special. So we're bringing back the messaging system. Oh, you can't see me pointing at it. We're bringing back the messaging system. So if you want to leave a message, you can. Just for tonight, then we're going to take it back down afterwards. And we did beat this part offline. I don't know why I record this when I do all the hard parts offline. It takes me a while. I did this morning too. It like took me a few tries. I died enough times in the last game that I just took it off. And then somehow I beat it. I don't know how.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
Here we go.
After all that,
let's get this.
We earned it.
Dude, all these vases look the exact ancient stone bowl. It's a bowl. Jade serving bowl. This looks the same, except a bit, more nostalgia. Okay, let's do some Nate driving here. Is this a visible amount of voice for me? Hold on. Let's just lower this. Okay. It's my kindness or weakness, I'm still coming out strong.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
Oh, is this the way out? Okay, here we go. We're in Malaysia, right? Probably gonna be an ambush when this bridge breaks.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets?
Oh, here we go. Do we get out? I think we get out. I don't think she's getting out. We don't get out. Okay. Let's just get back in the car. You know what? Let's go back.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, okay, there we go.
It's no use, the current's too strong. Hey, easy.
Ah, there. I got control again.
Here we go.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
In we go. Come on. Probably like another place to go here. pretty sure this is where we came from. We gotta go ahead and go back. Which means this is probably where we're headed.
Hey, take the wheel a sec.
Oh, okay.
Cool. We're good.
What is it that I'm trying to grab here? He's reaching for something. Oh, jeez. Do I have to climb back up? I guess I do. Okay. Let's do this again. Oh, there we go. We'll have to jump over here. It's like hiding at the back. Okay, so let's climb up these stairs over here to see where we're headed. There's the main gate.
Here we go.
We're trying to open this. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, try the other one.
Oh, fine.
Seen that coming. And behind door number two?
It's gonna flood. I think it's gonna flood.
Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good.
Hope it doesn't break on me. Not bad at all. Ah, there it goes.
Here we go! Damn it! Oh, it's close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
Oh, do we're supposed to jump that? I did not even know. Oh, I see what we're doing here. We gotta go up the slide. Hey, here we go. This is my more speed.
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little. Careful.
Thank you.
We're up.
But where is up exactly? This is my question. Well, that ladder means there's somebody here. Let's check it out. So we are supposed to get out.
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person.
Yeah, you know, how else are you gonna pass pirate safety inspections?
The
guess
elevator.
These guys knew something big was going down.
June 5th, 1718. Oh, here's the treasure. How unexpected. Pieter in Saint-Bernard. Sounds French. Doesn't look French. It looks like Roman. Roman glaze. Go in there now. We don't have all the. Where the hell did you come from? You're like.
Beyond that elevator.
You're like the.
So far,
like,
we're two for two.
Yeah, which means
if you ever played GTA 5, it's the same. When you leave with Franklin, the dog and you're going with the dog. The dog just freaking up here is to jump inside before you leave. But in this scenario, she jumped inside for a lot. It's over on this side.
Come on. Let's get that car off the elevator.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
There better not be another ambush for this elevator, too.
Ah, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car.
That's gotta hurt it. We grabbed it when it was falling down. Let's be real heavy. Imagine it doesn't work.
There goes nothing.
It's a bottle of
pirate thing. Engineering.
Last time was Elaine on the inside, I'm on the outside. Gotta do all the outer work. Especially with the bag.
It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life-death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Might be the guards are probably waiting on the other side when we turn around.
Here. Give me a hand with this. Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
I remember in the first game, we freaking snaked her by driving the plane without her. And we were about to leave without her too, and then the fourth game they're married.
Next stop, New Devon.
Whoa, this place actually looks amazing. Imagine in real, life. That would be sick. And the music right now, the music actually sounds amazing. Whoever made this music, they did an awesome job. It's blowing my mind.
Here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Now a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay. Should be on the other side of the bridge.
I feel like the bridge is gonna break.
Turn around! We're heading for the fall!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Oh, jeez.
Brace yourself!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it!
I'm gonna go without. I'm gonna try to climb this thing.
Come on!
Oh, there it is. And let's go. I'm gonna grab that waterfall rope and I'm gonna find a way out.
Waterfall!
Oh, that's glorious.
It's okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Okay, we're gonna have to jump this.
So it's
pretty
here,
great.
Quick.
I'm actually afraid this one's gonna break. I don't think it was gonna break while I was on it.
So much for the car.
They get the map's gonna be a bit less now that the car's gone. There's gonna be less to move around.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just, I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Just keep moving.
Yeah.
This way.
Chapter 17 is actually a pretty long chapter. Unless you play on easy and then all the hard parts are hard. Easy. But other than that, it's we're crossing the rapid. No, we're climbing. What was that? Oh, okay. I thought it was like a person standing there. I'm like, what? Are you here already? Shoreline? Oh. So we have two ways up here. One is doing that, and the other is pitching.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Or we could go this way, yeah. Like Elena did.
That would have been bad.
What the hell's up here?
Call.
Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
How do you get down there so fast?
Anything?
No.
Guess I can't go that way. But we can always find another way. Or not? Yes, we're back.
Slippery.
And that's how you do. You're next, Elena. Slide move technique. Here's our hole. We're going to that hole. Let's go check for treasure. And maybe we go up. I do not know. I think it is that we go up. That we're supposed to go there anyway. So we might as well climb the hole first. See where it takes us. I guess it does not take us anywhere. Isn't this the thing that's on the cover? Yeah, it
the
is.
Sign.
traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Get locked in there, no food.
Here's another one.
You're right. That's a bad way to die. Is it? I am not sure. Well, enough dizzy dallying. Let's climb up. Climb up to where? I have no clue. Oh, here we go.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
I'm afraid shoreline's so close. So nearby that they're gonna shoot us at any moment. But we're not using guns,
more
so.
Gibbet.
I don't think, not yet at least. What? What? More of these harpoons.
Oh my god.
Welcome to chapter 18, guys. The new down.
That's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
These guys just stole from their own people too. That's a pure. It's like, isn't that like breaking the pirate rule? Create a utopia, they use the citizens, they destroyed the utopia. Here we go. What's the new treasure of the day? A Magal stout vase. Oh, there's the hole of the vase on the top. What was the name of the chapter again? Chapter 18 was called what? I don't remember. Let's check this out here.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
So is that, can we climb it? No.
Hodie Makum Aries in Paradiso.
It's my time, weakness still coming out strong. Still coming out strong. Take my kindness, so weakness still coming out strong. There's our right here. Here we go.
Get enough back, please. You're keeping us.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal.
What the hell, mate? I just put the... I'm not gonna question you. Where is it? We're going. Okay, climb up. You're in my way. Okay, I think we're climbing to this one though.
Morning. How's it hanging? safe.
He's gonna have to find another way. I think one of these are gonna break. Oh, I thought she said Tokyo. Tokyo! Nate!
Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me.
Okay, that was my bad. I didn't see that. Wait, let's do this for real.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me.
No, no. Damn it, Elena. I got here before you. Like, she rushed together before me.
Morning. Oh, right. How's it hanging?
That was a close one. Where are we supposed to jump there? I'm stuck. I don't know where the jump is.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me.
Why'd you have to do this, Elena?
Morning. How's it hanging?
Where is it that I'm trying to jump? I am not really sure. Be somewhere, right? It's not telling me where to jump here. I'm literally jumping nowhere. I don't know, Elena's standing there, that probably means that I'm supposed to stop there.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not.
Did this guy just run off? I hate it when he runs off. Like, sometimes he just runs off. He doesn't do the ledge thing.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Huh. Could have done that the entire time. Oh, unless I'm supposed to go. No. Probably this way. Yeah, but there's nothing here. It's like a maze. I don't know where the hell you're supposed to go here. This is what I'm stuck at. But there's a possibility that somewhere between here and the gate over there is where I have to climb.
Morning. Shorter. How's it hanging?
Gotta figure out where that. I think this is the last one. This should be the last one, actually. The one where it breaks. I'm pretty sure that's the last one. The rest are just gonna
excuse me.
Keep you a bit off key. Yeah, there we go. Trying to put you off key. Oh. Mm-hmm. Now we're gonna see Libertalia.
Come on. You're right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity.
He's gonna see all the ice.
Looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One's still intact.
So they're going, they're trying to find Marco Polo. They were looking for the red temple.
You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What?
They're there.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
We're gonna have to get Sam. So here we go.
Alright, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Hope there aren't any.
Here goes nothing. Whoops!
Whoa!
You alright?
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah.
These were actually look like pretty blessed houses.
Through here.
I saw a
watch
few of them. Okay. Guess there's a down part too.
Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
September 6, 1718, founder Conant. I guess. Okay. Gotta return what's his. Not really sure what that is.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
I thought he was gonna say Christopher Columbus. Shoreline.
Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I hate shoreline parts, yo. They're the worst. Okay, we're back at a part we can't beat. Yes. Or we can beat. Let me just try. I don't think we have to.
Wait.
Over there. Movement, I think. Got your back, China.
We actually have to kill them. Find a way around. So I try with every single one.
Nothing.
Water.
What the?
Okay. We're gonna have to do the old-fashioned way.
Nate, watch it.
What you find?
Nothing. We're okay.
No sign of him. Anything?
Negative. Search over there. I'll take that side.
Yeah, okay.
That could have been better.
I think it's, we have to jump over there, maybe.
Watch it.
Nothing over here. You?
Nothing here either.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Roger that.
Okay, so this guy is the only guy in our way right now. But that guy's climbing up, so I have no clue if he's gonna spot us. But this guy's still here. So we gotta watch out for these two.
Just turn to turn. Look out.
Oh no, is that a spaz? It's not, okay. Oh, there's the spaz on the left. Spaz. Okay, we gotta get that guy out first. Because he's the main guy that freaking probably runs the place. No, wait, I think that's where we came from. We're gonna go this way.
Spotted something. Watch yourself. They're right here, eh?
This is actually more stealthier, so it's easier if people go underwater. They really put a lot of effort into making these. See, look, they lost me. They come out of this box. I go back. I can go through the window at any point. Elaine is waiting here.
Oh,
think anyone really saw that. Shoreline's just been passing me through this game. Okay, so
nothing so far. I'm ready for it. Time. Nothing.
Go check over there. I've got this thing.
Got it.
What did you find?
Nothing, Bruce. We're clear. Where'd you go?
So, as you can see, we went around, I'm pretty sure we went around shoreline. The water really helped. So, let's find a way across, I guess.
go.
Deadhead.
Wait. Shit.
What was that?
All right, then.
Where are you, Arto? Can I find you?
no way I imagined it.
I'm ready for you.
Oh. All right.
For one man?
After everything.
You're really asking me that? Our rabbit. All this for one man? What you got?
Nothing. We're okay.
Nothing over there, eh?
It's gone, whatever it was.
teamed up to fight them. Just try it. We're ready for you. I'm ready for you. Oh!
All this for one man?
After everything, you're really asking me that?